guys, here's Sergi Constance. I'm here in the USA gym in Chicago. This is gonna be my first workout after I won yesterday the Chicago Pro. I qualified for the Olympia, my physique division. So today we are going to train chest.
If I bleed tonight, if I am sad tonight, I don't have a job to find. And if I work tonight, if I'm so tired tonight, I'll fall asleep when I'm home, when I'm home.
So today I don't wanna move too crazy heavy weights because I'm really depleted and my physique is very dry, so I can get an injury. So today I'm gonna move some blood to the chest, get the pump, with nothing crazy, nothing heavy, because I can have an injury. So let's move let's do some exercises, some different movements, and get the pump.
Just need to open my eyes now. Try to change them to sunshine, to be someone among other. I've got to try.
So for the first exercise, I started with incline, chest, press in the machine. Now I move to the pec deck for do some isolation exercise for the chest. I think it's really important to isolate the chest because a lot of people like me have very powerful shoulders. So if you want to develop a good chest, you must include exercise like the pec deck or, you know, flies for the chest where you only work your chest, and you can isolate the maximum possible chest.
Try to change them to sunshine, to be someone among others. I've got to try.
So guys, just finished chest workout. You can check the video on Maximum Muscle Report.